Why would a manufacturing company want me to design their motherboards?
You've got mail.
Hello and welcome to Don't Eat the Spam. My name is Jonathan Paul. This is that stupid web show I do where I read spam emails for no goddamn reason and make fun of shit. Check it out. We have one. I actually starred this. This is from a few months back. I wanted to make sure we featured it because it was just so good. PCB, prototype fabrication, printed circuit boards, blah, 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 blah. Wow, we got what looks like a motherboard. The most experienced PCB sample manufacturer from China. PCP, I think that's a drug. I think he's trying to drug me with a motherboard. Please kindly send us some drawings or manufacturing requirements description. I get to draw some blueprints? Oh, goody. All right, now let's just go ahead and open up. Ah, there it is, paint. Now all I have to do is draw a picture of the motherboard. This is easy. And then I'll give it a little bit of a depth. Look at me, haven't used this program in 20 years. Still got it. This is gonna be your heat sink, right? All right, now that we've finished our highly detailed MS Paint JPEG, I can send it off to the folks at the PCB prototype fabrication facility and let them know how to build their next generation motherboard. Here's the email I've typed up for them, and I made sure to put it into spam lingo, like really broken English, so they'll understand it better. You understand. Please enclose fine, highly detailed electronical specifications for your newest product, the Motherboard Flight Turbo 2000. Nicely done business with them. Thank for you. And then here's my great drawing, right? And we just send it away. Maybe by the next episode, they'll get back to us and we will have won like the Pulitzer Prize for electronics or some shit. I don't know. All right, here's a half broken, not English email from sky@news.sky.com.br. A sky quiv orivok. Oh, halajanliv. Wow, that's a really fucked up spelling of my name, and I've seen a lot of really fucked up spellings of my name. All right, let's click one of these broken images and see where it takes us. Sky HDTV survey of some sort. Something something Sufamilia. Yeah, for sure. Something something data company. No. Concludio. Concludio participatio. Hey, survey monkey. Obligatory blah 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 blah. I think I just told him that I love family and I don't have an internet connection. Next up from the Adult Affairs Network, view nude pictures of women in your city. This is a brand new dating community created just for men and women. So it was created just for everyone. That's really not a very exclusive site if you created it for both of the genders on the planet. So you have no reason not to check it out. Well, actually, who am I kidding? I really have nothing going on. Let's copy the link. New tabule. Enter. Infection blocked. It was a URL from HXXP. I didn't even know that was a prefix for online URLs. Relax, your Avis just saved you from a virus. Well, thanks, Avast, for coming in and saving the day again. You always gotta be Mr. Big Shot over here. Doesn't let me have any fun ever. Let's go to our next message from Abumoza. Kama, 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 chameleon. You come and go. You come and go. Thanks, boy George. What do we have here? Super discounts. Discount pack number one. Any pills of Cialis is absolutely free. Order now. I like how all the links are just JPEGs. They're just static JPEGs. Anyone with a discerning eye can tell that these links aren't real. And this is just blue text. That's not even a link. Top alcohol and drug rehab centers. All right, let's click the only link on the page and see where it takes us. Best drug rehab online. This some pretty basic looking links. Let's go to luxury drug rehab and see what they got. Is this just like a link aggregator? Where does this take me? I'll just click the link. I'll just keep clicking links until we get somewhere real. Seaside Palm Beach. Do you need help? Call 888-997-3274. Don't mind if I do. While I'm getting Skype ready, let's check out this informational video.
At Seaside Palm Beach, we make treatment a retreat. Personal attention is our priority. Here you'll find the comfort you need to recover from your addiction.
Seaside Palm Beach, this is Paul. How can I help you? Hello?
No, I'm gonna hang up. Definitely too chicken shit to actually prank call anybody. I have all the respect for those who can. I'm not one of those people. And I think more importantly, I don't think that this Palm Beach Rehab Center actually spammed me. I think they were included in some link aggregator that did spam me. So no reason to give Paul a hard time. He's just doing his job and I'm just doing mine. I don't think he deserves any, you know, prank calls and negative shit. So I'm gonna leave him alone for now and go to the next email. Another message from Sky News. This is seriously the seventh. I've edited out another five of these things. I think my last name must have just triggered some Portuguese filter, and now I'm getting a bunch of spam messages from Brazil for some fucking reason. Fugue legado no melhor do nossa programação. I'm not gonna watch your Portuguese bullshit, so send it to somebody else. Well, unfortunately, that does it for this episode, but you can click the links on the right for some related videos or subscribe if you'd like to see more of this show in the future. Feel free to follow me on social media if you're into that sort of thing. But until next time, my name is Jonathan Paula. Thank you for watching and listening. And remember, don't eat the spam.